We're waiting for a few more people to get settled in and then we'll go ahead and get started. Okay. Good evening and welcome to our spring concert, band and choir. My name is Sandy Johnson. I'm a school principal at Hillside School District 93. And we have a great production
translates to long live music. You may have noticed, we're just getting situated here, getting our windows, there we go. The chorus was singing in two-part harmony, and as we learn in music, harmony is two or more notes played or sung together. Part one, can you raise your hand? When we sing in harmony, they usually sing the higher part. And part two, raise your hand. And they usually sing the lower part or the harmony. Sometimes the more challenging part rounds out the melody, makes beautiful music. So this next song is a tribute to Earth Day, which is coming up next week. It's a really beautiful song called I Am the Earth. And I just want to point out, first of all, it was written in Australia by this Australian composer. It's really beautiful. We really love it. And you'll see the chorus do some lovely movements. And two of our very own students helped me choreograph. So two of our fourth graders, Lexi Buen and Laila Astudillo, helped me choreograph this song. And you'll see over there on the slideshow projector some beautiful images of our planet. Hopefully encourage us to revel in the beauty of our planet and think of how we can take care of it. Here is I Am the Earth.
Thank you.
couple soloists, our featured soloists. Oops, we have too many papers here. Been a very, very long day. Okay, here we go. Our featured soloists in order of appearance are Nesme Rodriguez, Sydney Daniel, Michelle Walpa, and Alessandro Sotelo. Elsa Navas, Lorenzo Perez, and Isabel Thompson. Yeah.
For tonight's concert, you are in for a special treat. We have combined beginning band and concert band for one mega band, known as Blue Jay Band. By combining our beginners and experienced students, we are able to leverage each other, bond as a team, and present more complex and intricate compositions.
The next piece we will play for you is Embark, written by Carol Britton Chambers. The word embark means to start something new, like a journey, which could happen for a long time. The composer writes that learning to play a new instrument is an exciting adventure, leading to countless enjoyable performances and other musical experiences for years to come. This piece features fast rhythms, new high notes, and awesome harmonies. Imagine the main character of your favorite movie as they embark on the adventure of a lifetime. Okay, new to our school this year is this awesome family known as the Coopers, and Aiden Cooper is our awesome graduating eighth grader in the trumpet section. Come on up, Aiden. Up next, we have somebody who I have gotten to know this year as my first year at our school. This is Ruben, and Ruben has come to call himself and the rest of the percussion section as the heart, because promise that, okay? But before we get there, last but not least, this is Mario. Mario has become my right-hand man. If anything ever needs to be fixed, I go, Mario, come on over. He's got an engineering brain and he can fix anything. All it takes is a little super glue and duct tape, right? All right, so come on up, Mario. So each year, our school recognizes the eighth grader for their commitment to band through the John Philip Sousa Band Award. One student is chosen, and I will say that this was a very hard choice for me to make. I would give you all an award that says the heart on it if I could, because you truly are the heart of our organization, and I'm gonna miss you all so much, okay? So eligible students are eighth graders who have participated in band for at least 1 year, have participated in the IGSMA Solo and Ensemble Festival, and exhibit the qualities of a good leader, such as being respectful, responsible, positive, and enthusiastic, which obviously all four of these guys are, right? All of our eighth graders in band have been wonderful leaders in our band and deserve recognition for everything that makes them so wonderful. However, the most qualified candidate for this award is someone who has gone above and beyond to contribute to the band program this year. This student has given countless extra hours of his time to learn the music, helped me by completing extra tasks, repairing all of our equipment in need of repair, and so much more. Let's all congratulate and give a warm thank you to this year's John Philip Sousa Band Award winner, Mario Guerra. This is Sarani and Carly, and they are playing their duet, which is entitled Spring by Vivaldi. You might recognize this.
Thank you.
this great concert. So that was Songs of a Disney Sidekick, featuring several soloists for the Aladdin part, Jonathan Pereira and Wilbur Asanka. And our actors would be our guests, were Aubriella Blackwell and Tyler Moore. We're going to slow things down with a beautiful pop classic from the 70s called Dust in the Wind. And baritones, raise your hand. Got baritones in the center here. Please enjoy.